Hey y'all, welcome back to another vlogging vlog. I think this will be day 13 of Vlogmas. I think I'm doing really good. This is my first time doing Vlogmas, so yeah, hoping you guys are loving the videos that I've put out. I'll leave a link to the videos above or and down below so you can check out the past days of Vlogmas. But yeah, so this one is going to be one of the gifts that I got myself for Christmas. And y'all, this is what I got. Yes, this is the iPhone 13 Pro Max. I got it in gold, 256 gigs. And when I originally placed the order, all the phones were on back order, and the earliest that this phone would be shipping would have been December the 20th, I want to say. Or was it the 29th? Anyway, it was one of those days. But guess what, y'all? This phone shipped out on, I think it was this past Thursday, Friday. Yeah, I think so. And I got it. So I'm like, yes. And just a brief little history. I'm not an iPhone user. I have had Android all my life. Except for, think about a year ago, I purchased the iPhone 11 to give it a try, and I think I had it for like about 6 months and I didn't like it. It's not that I didn't like the phone, it's just as I couldn't figure out how to use it. I'm used to using the Android and how the Android phones work and so I was trying to, with that iPhone, do it the exact same way, which that's not going to work. So I ended up giving it to my son. But anyway, I was like, this iPhone 13, everybody's raving about the camera and all of this. I'm like, okay, let me go ahead and try to give iPhone another try. So that's why I ended up purchasing this beauty, and I'm going to unbox it with you guys. So, like I said, I got it in gold and 256 gigs. So yeah, let's go ahead and unbox it. And as you know, it comes with this back part here that you just rip off. And then it has another bottom part down here that you just rip off or tear off. And voila! That is a pretty color. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! That is so pretty. And as you know, it just comes with the cable. It doesn't come with the brick. So I'm gonna have to purchase a brick. And this is just, it says designed by Apple, and this is just, you know, a little brief overall. It has the little SIM card thing right there, and it has the Apple logo, which I guess you have to put that on the phone. I don't know. Like I said, this is the first time, so we'll go with it together. Trying to see. So that doesn't come out, or does it? I'm about to see. Nope, that doesn't come out. I was trying to see if maybe the SIM card is already in there. I don't know. Okay. But anyway, let's go ahead and take this paper off. So, as you see, oh my gosh, look at that, y'all. Knowing me, I'm gonna have fingerprints on it and everything, but oh my gosh, look. And then the back, the camera. Oh yes, 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 I can see it now. All right, so I think this side button right here is what I turn it on with. Voila, look at there, it's powering on. All right, so let me let that power on. And I did purchase two cases for the phone already, and I was waiting, Amazon just dropped off one of my cases because I was waiting for them to bring my case before I did this video. So this is one that I purchased off of Amazon, and it's just a simple gold case. And then this other one I purchased, it was from one of the little vendors inside the mall. And you should see that video, that previous video when I went to the mall before this one. So yeah, that is just, it's basically a clear case. Yeah. All right, so it is still powering on. Look at that. Hello. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead, guys, and then you know how you have to get English and then set up. So I'm gonna go ahead, guys, and get this set up off camera, and I'll be back. All right, guys, so I think I am done setting it up. It says welcome to iPhone, and it says swipe up to get started. Yeah. So that is what it's looking like. So I guess I got to go in and set up or customize the screen. So yeah, guys, you know what to do. Once again, this was day 13 of Vlogmas. So go ahead and comment, like, subscribe if you haven't. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up and go ahead and share it. So, until the next vlog, you all have a blessed day. Bye-bye. Happy holidays.
Bye-bye.